All right, we're back. So now, move on to the Lost Labs. Oh, love. So this is a thing if you drive over it, that'll launch the tank in the air. This is an awesome shield shell. You can stand inside of it. Sick. Or all of the above. And there's a teleporter way up there. You can actually walk down the table. Oh yeah, this mega weapon thing. Just looks kind of cool. Bunch of power ups down here. And you have the place to stand on the Phantom so you can actually shoot out of it. There's a full bridge here. There's instead of there's like a golf cage so you can walk around if you're invincible. And eventually you die. That invincibility doesn't last forever. Here's a drum set and a little stage for music. Tambourine. So.
Game over.
Okay. So yeah, there's teleporters that go all kinds of interesting places here. Let's see. Interesting kill ball. Grabbing this would be invincible inside the kill ball whenever it respawns, which is like right now. So I'm basically bleeding here. And there is a medkit around the top of the map. Nice, neat little section of space so you can tell how far you can go before you die. Don't get too far there. And then, you can see there are walls, and stores, controls. Cards take you outside the walls. Doors to smash more. There's one area with an elevator, which also lets you.
Game over.
here we are in countdown. Note the easy way to get up here on multi bars. See what kinds of contraptions of weapons inside the boot. And there are other aggressive structures that's kind of building. Let's see here. How far is go outside the map? To get there, you can also go inside these rooms here. It's always fun. Don't stay too long or you die. Little hiding places here too. One of these places is safe, okay. So then, there's also a way to get up on top of this here starship. And the teleporter is... Oh heck, I forget. I literally forget what well, whatever, there's a teleporter somewhere that goes up there.
Game over.
Forge world. Here's a spaceship I invented, which seems pretty airworthy, aerodynamic and all that. Armored mongers and what on ghosts and whatever like that thing is called. And then you see what is in now. And then there's the bridge, which is also for building. We go over here, see the trolls, and then we jump up here, see the sword, and down here, see the hammer. It's all quite the lovely
hiding place. Game over.
Those parts are gone. That's what I built with the lighthouse and the lighthouse. There's even a little kind of plan. So, take this teleport, go here, off the waterfall, grab that, power up, and then you might land without getting any damage on top of the map. So, see here, there's a to walk the plane, fly over that rock, or I can just teleport over, and as you see, this cobalt actually can be shot. It falls down this little spiral ramp. Don't stick around too long, or I'll do another one. So, down here there is a place to stand. You can go under ground here too. And let's see. Straight up! Here's the perfect chest. But if you go to the bridge, you see yourself in torches and captain's room. You do the whole nice thing with a diving. Yep, that's pretty much it for that.
Game over.
So the castle. That is a huge room here of grenades. Stairway, never ending gravity lift canopy. You go in here, climb up the stairs, grab that. Here, and then voila, you are on a tower. The tower, of course, is very tall. Plus, you can actually shoot that double. There's teleporters on top of here. There's jump ramps. There's weapon jump ramps. There's a little chain, and a bridge, and somewhere here there's a target practice. You hit that, and then it blows up. You can actually climb this entire spire. Put the rocks there in the way, so like that. And then that. And then this little ramp here. So, anyway.
Game over.
You gotta stay in the middle. All the way out of it. Infinity turret, there's Horthogs. There's a giant pyramid. There's a way to walk across these weapons. There's Drum roll. Interior. Lots of the coffee. And then, should you survive long enough to actually get over here? There's a ton of pillars. Okay, go behind the walls of these rooms. Or I can go visit the volcano. A bunch of landmines.
Game over.
On to paradise. Pinball machine. This one's pretty fun too. Slow down. Where am I going? Anyway, there are some interesting ways to. It'll knock off a vehicle here. It'll go in through here. Oops, turret. And then, yeah, so, it actually does work. The whole thing is a giant pinball machine, complete with, large slots.
Game over.
this one, I'm not trying to really kill them all. But you can fight on this platform and grab a whole number of different power ups and stuff. On the side.
Game over.
Alright, so, perpetual teleporter. And you'll start to fall faster, and 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 there's a steep ramp, and you stand up here and shoot boats. Shifting down. Trip lines to get lost off the ledge, drive that down there, and then there's a vehicle teleporter which does pretty much the same thing. Next is the trampoline. Then you have this. Outside the tunnel. Otherwise, there's this little tube here. Goes into a cave. That's the teleporter. Inside, you'll find every manner of glowing power up imaginable. Plus some crazy rock gemstone thing. And supposedly, if you ride it to the end of the tunnel, it's to a fun place. The boombox.
Game over.
Oh, crazy place. Okay. freezes. Through this teleport, there's a chest set complete with Covenant versus Human weapons. I like no novels.
Game over.
This one would be full of optical weapons, and you can see all the different things you can get. So basically I'm just going to walk around in this crazy optical illusion type level. You can actually drive that. Here, there's another little thing. So if you want to get up from this log to the next log, you have to actually spin on this. And just go whoop. And from here, you can find this thing. To the entire team. Over here we have the sphere. And we can go inside, which is nice.
Game over.